stuff. Ups and damage and toughness, but friggin' healing. No good. No good. I just noticed my Twitter says I'm playing Transistor, because I didn't change it in time, I guess. Even though I'm not actually playing Transistor anymore. Oh, well, oh well. Love to have more damage. Increases firebomb damage by 15, that's pretty cool. It's higher vitality. The armor is...
Stay armed, stay alive. That's what I always say.
Ah, shoot. Is there something... Not that... No, no. There's a knife. I feel like I just sold a knife or something. An item to replace a property. You reach the maximum, right? I guess that's it. Have I ranked down everybody already? I don't know.
Livia was so lonely, and I was
just wasted to her side.
Is life in any remorse?
No,
not me.
I don't know if that's true. How I feel. His voice sounds. He's a very familiar voice. I'm sure he's been a character in some movie.
I don't think he will live much longer.
He saw Adria.
Aye.
But why?
To keep a mask.
People.
I tried to leave the city today, but the gates are all closed.
Very exciting, I'm sure.
I spoke with the necromancer, Zael. He's seen done.
Necromancer is dangerous business.
The people of Westmarch are starting to reap their children that witness.
What will they make of the world?
When this is over, Tyriel will need to continue to...
With everything I've been through...
That's the heart.
Blessings of the light.
A blessing. Are we going? Anything else I can max out? Ready to roll. Cyber aid. what you're doing. Look at that, I've got 2 million in toughness, 9,000 in damage. Oh, fudge, I missed something here.
There is no way.
Well, I'm not trying to teleport. What are you talking about?
Prepare for the worst, my brother always said.
He's ready to roll. Outpost.
Thank you.
The gates are broken.
Pandemonium Fortress. When I fought Malvale, my sword passed.
Your magic is.
The voices of the spirits below call to me.
Power of the dead. If you could become one with it, you would be as Malvale is, and you could face him. But you must find a way quickly. Every moment, thousands. Fortress feels strange. It changes to
Malvale.
I guess you're already on your way.
Ancestors, I call on
you. Though Malvale consumes this.
But how?
Are you not master of the unborn?
Malvale has grasped something.
But these spirits would go deep within the earth.
Okay.
Who is it that I speak with?
I am the one.
Were you not a man?
I was, but now.
Your voices are diminished.
Malvale has consumed a bone for this.
An ally has gone, but my foes lose strength.
Okay.
May the battles never end.
Malthael's most trusted advisors, and his fall to darkness affected them deeply. Gone were their radiant wings and calm, balanced counsel. Now they possess only malice and cruelty, and the insatiable desire to destroy all living things.
Oh.